we have a person other than these mountaineers who is being honored today. Hiralal Yadav is a classic example of what Indian can be. This man has an incredible feat of having traveled the length and breadth of this country not once but 13 times. Covering 81,000 kilometers in the process. The last time, the 13th time when he commenced his parikrama, it started in the Lima district in Arunachal Pradesh on the 5th of December 2012. On the 24th of June 2013, it was terminated in the Thane district of Maharashtra. Every parikrama of his, he used to espouse some causes, be it the prisoners of war, be it the woman empowerment, be it the youth brigade, be it the campaign against vices. There has not been a single travel across the length of the country without a cause. The cycle that we have over here has a very unique tradition. If ever there is anyone, whether a being or an animate object, which had kissed the mother earth of this country all along its path, the one and the only one that I could recollect from history is this cycle. Even Hiralal Yadav, at times when he is pedaling, it would not be possible for him to touch the earth. But this cycle tire touched and kissed the mother earth all along the route, not just once, as many times as he had been into his expedition. Life, my dear friends, is like a bicycle. You will fall only when you stop pedaling. As long as you pedal, life will move on. And when we asked of him, when you look at this cycle, it has no seat. See it carefully, there is no seat. And when I asked of him, why is there no seat? He said, one third of this country goes to bed without a morsel of food and even potable drinking water. If I have to reach out to the people in the countryside and be part of them and share their joy and grief, the little that I can do is to bring myself to their status, stress and strain myself as I reach out to them. And I understand nothing else except to say that I have no seat. And therefore I push myself, and in the process he has peddled himself into the hearts and minds of Indians all over. These are difficult times for this nation. Fisiparous tendencies have gained currency. Divisive